Today I'm going to be teaching you how to create an installation media for Windows 10 and also how to install Windows 10 from a USB flash drive. Let's get started. The first thing you want to do is go over to Google Chrome. Let's do that now. Type in Microsoft. This link will be down in the video description below. Now scroll down to where it says download tool now, click on it. We're gonna hit keep media creation tool. Once finished, we're gonna open, so open when done. Yes. Minimize this, getting a few things ready. Now I do already have this installed. I'm not sure why I'm installing it again because it's sitting right over here. So before you're actually able to create the installation tool, you actually have to go to the flash drive itself and format it. The flash drive has to be at least 8 gigabytes big or 4 gigabytes. I'm not sure why it says 8 up there. It has about 16 gigs. Perfect. Start. Okay. Format complete. Okay. Close. Hit accept. What do you want to do? The first option says upgrade this PC. If that's what you're looking for, you could go about doing it that way. The second option says create installation media for another PC. So we're gonna hit the second option and hit next. Select language, architecture, and edition. So language, English, United States, yours could be whatever. Edition, Windows 10, Architect, 64-bit. Use recommended options for this PC. Next, getting a few things ready. It actually says over here 8 gigabytes of free disk space is needed on driver C. That's actually my primary drive, the main drive that I use. So we're gonna go on over there and delete some stuff, I guess. I'm not exactly sure why my primary or main hard drive inside of the laptop needs to be cleared out in order to download something on the disk, but let's do it anyways. And there it goes. Choose which media to use. If you want to install Windows 10 on another partition, you need to create and then run the media to install it. The first option says USB flash drive. It needs to be at least 4 gigabytes. The second one says ISO file. You'll need to burn it to DVD for later. So we're going with the first option, USB flash drive. Hit next. And remember, the name of the flash drive is driver F. So it's definitely this one here. Select it and hit next. Getting a few things ready. Feel free to keep using your PC while this is in progress. So we're gonna do something else and I'll be right back. It took roughly 30 minutes and an hour to download the Windows 10 media. Now it is creating the Windows 10 media onto the USB flash drive. That again is gonna take about 30 minutes to an hour. So we'll be right back. It says here your USB drive is ready. Hit finish. This may take a few minutes. It says setup is cleaning before it closes. And you're pretty much done from here. I recorded this video as a separate entity to a bigger project called How to Factory Reset Any Windows 10 Laptop with a Forgotten Password. Now, if you want to learn how to boot up Windows 10 from that USB flash drive over to your PC, I'll have a link down in the video description below teaching you how to do that, or you could click the eye icon. Also, if you just got done selling a laptop and you want to learn how to factory reset that laptop because you don't have the password, of course, there'll be a link right up here and also down in the video description below. Anyways, guys, it's been GD here from Get Fixed, and I'm out.